Right, so this is Ben Lomond track. Super duper view, look at that. But the crazy thing is, that's Ben Lomond. And it's a ways to go. And I've lost the boys. So, I think we still have like 2 hours to go. Yeah!
Bonjour, it is me. I'm on the mountain, we say croissant.
We gotta get up that. So, I think this is the last little push, but wait on the boys. Let me check my watch. Not even 6K, an hour 30, 900 meters of ascent. And I think about 700 to go. Oh no, 900 plus 300, 1200. It's about 500 up to go. Lucky I've got more croissants.
Hello!
Boys. Last little stretch.
Mioni!
Yeah, Mioni, give me some of that pizza.
Just hit 2 hours and I don't know how much, probably 1200 elevation, and we up there. We are up there. Queenstown's this side of the hill, but we're not far off. Hoorah. We've got to be very close to the top, but look at this. Not bad, that rain cloud can pop off. That's nuts. We're in line with those snow-capped mountains. Very cool. Very cool. I think I can see the top. See if we can get it done in under 2:30.
Started off full of hopes and dreams. Nothing but empty pockets and a flannel t-shirt. We've done a lap and we're coming down with big smiles on, aren't we, Mioni?
What a day!
He's good.
Oh, sorry, is that my back?
That's his back.
I'll just chuck it off. No one.
Listen to us.
Mioni, are you dead? He's dead. Oh, Mioni. You got to get some breakfast, Mioni.
Yeah. Yeah, brekkie.
Yes, me only.
Is that a good brekkie?
Yes, me only.
This man.
Yeah, they're just taking the
2 seconds.
And welcome to Glenorchy.
All right, folks, welcome aboard and happy Thursday.
Friday.
Happy Friday. We're in Glenorchy. And it's cold, but I've got a fizzy bubbly. This is New Zealand based. This is secretly owned by Monster. But we're down in Glenorchy. There's some glaciers down behind us. There's some big mountains all around. And it is absolutely spectacular. But it's about to get a whole lot more spectacular because I've got a fresh bev. One hand open. Sniff test. Watermelon. Strong. It's punchy to start, but it's mild to finish. It's good. It's not bad. It's like a really mild chop chop, like a half sucked a watermelon chop chop.
Half sucked watermelon chop chop.
Because it's got a bit of flavour. It's got the watermelon flavour, but it's not.
I'm just fully happy packed. To be here to see a live review from the man himself on the energy drinks. This is massive.
This is a once in a lifetime experience for Miyoni. Cheers. It's hot, man. It's so hot. Whoa. From a bit of cold water immersion up to Ed's house. And we're in the spa. And this is where the spa is. Yummy! Flakes, Flaggy, you alive?
Yes, the team. Woo.
Green helmet for the win. We're on the little gondola going up on the luge. Time to do some luging. That's gonna be us, or me.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.